Well, good morning, YouTubers. Here, Joe Kersey on Monday, April 25th, 2016. And it's just a little after 9 in the morning, Eastern Time. And you can see they're now starting to tear down the house. They've been at it now maybe about a half hour. They just now started on the roof about 3 minutes ago. They've already taken out the little fence and that big, that back porch thing. And I just talked to the foreman of the New River electrical crew. He came down and put a little number tag on one of these poles. And he was asking about the roof, who put it on and so forth, how much it cost. Well, J.F. Baker's Sons of Columbus, Ohio put it on in September of 2004, and it was $11,700. I think it was 18 gauge steel. It's the pre-painted steel, it comes with the color intrinsically as part of it. And it locked together. It went on considerably faster than the standing seam roof that that they put on my house where I live. Took them the better part of 2 weeks to put that on, and this one went on, I think, in a little under 5 days. Spraying some, they're hosing off the brick now, it looks like. Keep the dust down, maybe. Instead of tornado warnings, maybe they need to have Komatsu warnings. Raise that camera up there. Silly me. Thank you. Tires. Oops. Oops. Thank you. Starting on the garage. About 40 after 9. Meanwhile, out in the front field, or what used to be the front field, not so much for Paul's dad's work, huh? Built that in 1986. I get this, they flatbedded a water truck in. Rather than just driving the water truck out, they flatbedded the water truck out here on a flatbed. I'm a bit mystified by that, but okay. I suppose maybe they're going to haul out the backhoe on it, and the water truck will drive back. That will save them the cost of fuel or driving both, I guess, maybe. There it is. Probably let you look right into the sun on that. My glass is empty. Plus, I think pretty much all the stuff that's going to happen has happened. It's just a matter of sorting out the various kinds of scrap into the various dumpster type trucks that are pulling in and out. Yesterday afternoon my time, last night his time, Tony Pinchman and I had our Sunday Skype, and he was talking about various theatrical shows he had seen, and he was looking forward to TiVoing or DVDing this Game of Thrones thing and watching it this morning rather than watching it staying up till 2 o'clock his time in the morning to see the live feed from the United States. So other than that, that seems to be it for, you know, pretty much today thus far. There's Paul's not taking this very well, actually, given the fact his dad built that and his mom and dad and stepmom lived there for the better part of 15 years. Lived there from like 86 to 2001.